Thank you for the purchase of your Quincy Compressor QSI-100. First thing is to locate your model and serial number tag in Qniverse code. Verify your voltage. Locate your keys to get access to the electrical panel and inside the cabinet. You will find inside the electrical enclosure parts manual, instruction manual, electrical print, and oil sample bottles. And here on the fan enclosure housing, you'll find this decal which tells you which lubricant your machine was shipped with. Let's go over a few components of your new compressor. You have your air filter housing with your air filter element inside. It goes into the unloader valve, which goes to the intake of the air in. Your discharge, which is on the bottom and back side of the air in, discharges into this oil reservoir. On top of your reservoir, you'll find your temp switch and your safety relief valve. And out of the oil reservoir, it goes through your minimum pressure check valve and into your after cooler. In our oiling system, you'll find you'll have your oil level in here that goes between the oil fill and the top of this plug. Your injection line comes into the oil manifold. There's a thermal valve here. You have two oil filters and an oil sample port. The oil travels then to the air end and to the rotary screw, and it's discharged back into the reservoir. And then you have your thermal valve here, which at an appropriate temperature will close off and force all the oil to the cooler, coming back out of the cooler through your filters and injected back into the air end, which will then be discharged into the reservoir to start the cycle all over again. This unit comes with the modulation control option, which you'll see mounted right here. On the back side of the unit, you'll find we have a scavenger line that leads from the top of our reservoir and connects to the bottom of the air end, as well as the oil injection line that we talked about earlier. Here on the unloader valve, you'll find your unloader solenoid valve and your pressure transducer on the air discharge pipe. This unit comes equipped with our Quincy Q controller, and here you'll find the e-stop. Inside your electrical enclosure, you'll find your incoming power comes in at the top, left, and enters into the terminal block. You'll have your main motor overload, main motor contactors, your fan motor breaker, fan motor contactor. You'll have your fuses, a phase monitor. Our control transformer is located here. Our icons receiver is up here. We'll have our terminal block and our I/O module for our controller. On top of the cabinet, you'll find the icons antenna. For shipping purposes, you'll find your moisture separator right here inside the cabinet. It'll need to be removed and installed on the outlet piping of your unit. Before starting the unit, make sure you remove the red shipping brackets on your unit. When starting the unit, verify the rotation. You'll find the arrow on the back of the motor, and to check the proper rotation, view the fan on the back side of the motor. Thank you for the purchase of your QSI series compressor. Performance you demand, reliability you trust.